this car. When Lot promised that concerning the coming of Christ, now we have promised in the New Testament that reached the prophecy of the second coming or the soon return of Jesus Christ. Brothers there don't just preach that Christ has come. They can have a new car, a nice home. I preach the promise of his second coming. Some greater than most prophets, most preachers. But I believe that Jesus is coming. I don't know how to explain how I believe it, except that I do. I can't articulate enough to make anybody really believe that I believe it, except by the life that I live. I live, I surrender everything, I give up all the things of this life, still start to give up everything of this life, so that I can meet the Lord Jesus Christ when he comes. And don't look back. Don't look back to what you had. Don't look back to what you could have been. Pull back the curtain of my memory. Oh, my. Sometimes God does that. He brought me from a prison house twice. He brought me from a pit of sin and despair of human degradation many times. He brought me up out of a horrible pit. Show me where you brought me from and where I couldn't go. Remember, Lord, I'm human. And humans forget. So remind me again. Oh, Samson, huh? Oh, Samson, bless his heart. From his birth he was chosen to deliver Israel from the hand